fast approaching the main drill.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a...
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
Them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the quakes and the Blizzon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for face court soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Safety first. Try not to trip, slip, or break anything.
Was it too much to ask that we be able to find phase cords without dodging earthquakes and lava?
Up there. It's...
keep counting.
We should be cautious.
That'll leave another cool scar.
Ping her so she comes back to me. Looks like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. I know Jim. That's where he'd head first.
Jim? Oh, right. Another bot.
She is talking about the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Makes as much sense as anything.
Identified. Non-hostile entity. Hello? Are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Chief request? Denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Ah! were nefarious.
Ah, a fair point. Closer to reaching the bot.
Our day.
Okay, fine, assistant. take a little longer to decode this message. But you guys can use the drill. Jim will take you there.
Sure.
Pumping noises. I will take you to our phase quartz extractor.
Whoa! That can't be good!
That dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound it. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend? I will dislike it if you dislike it.
Dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
I must leave you in body, but never in spirit. Goodbye, best friend.
Bye, Jim. Missed that little guy.
Clay, I just saw Ratchet on Savali.
You did? How is he?
Great. But appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the Meta Terminal.
Possibilities cannot pass through with that much wind. Is there some way I can weigh them down?
Ah, that's a heavy sphere.
It will weigh down any object it touches, which sounds rather obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe, as cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So he left me in charge, and I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger.
I am blocked. I think that saw can help clear the path. So, how did you get the title Prophet?
I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Savali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Blargian phone book, that's a Kerchu tooth, that's a Terracon love poem. Oh my! I have to write this down because that was incredible, Clank! Only two more to go. Going with Rivet?
Well enough. She hacked my brain and saw my memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days? I am so out of touch.
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet, Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier. Maybe all the other Ratchets don't like robots in their dimensions either. I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Is a heavy one.
Spheres.
My possibility. possibilities are a visual representation of my mind, trying to understand dimensionality. And the more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix everything.
Anything about Ratchet and Rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better about that.
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much.
Interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to buy.
This should give me a lift.
One thing I've learned from my father, it's that acting like you know what you're doing can get you everywhere in life. That and carrying a plunger.
confidence is the key.
We should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz. Almost there. Drill, phase quartz, prepare the dimensionator.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! Throw a squad in the back.
Thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's freeze off.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's freeze off.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's freeze off.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Approaching the main drill.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Wombax robot, brilliant news! Decoded the message from beyond. Listen!
Finally, good reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift's damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzar.
What? We just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. Boy, up there.
Jeez! Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I had a change of heart.
Wait!
suspended in the drill beam.
I'll knock it out with my hammer.
Please be careful. Return to the other dimension quickly.
This is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin IV called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer'll fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizzar. How about we fix up this Phase Quartz and save the universe? All right, folks, let's go find the Fixer.
If you are right, and the Fixer is able to repair the Phase Quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.
Morts always spoke so fondly of him. And trust me, they are terrible liars.
Then perhaps we still stand a chance of saving the dimensions.
You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty, filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void. False. Think otherwise? I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax Vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons! Here. You want some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadrillion... Parabox! Just look at it all! So big, so real, so totally not made up! And it can all be yours when you catch those stupid Lombaxes!
It seems Dr. Nefarious will stop at nothing to catch us.
We'd better keep moving. Works for me!
At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase courts repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too.